Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Massage This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. Today, we're going to be massaging...
Wrong door.
We're going to be massaging a gallon of 1% Deerfield milk. They say it does a body good, but if you massage the body, is it good? I don't know. Let's find out. Now, what you're going to want to do, just flick it. You just flick it.
And how are you going to flatten them out?
You're going to massage those babies.
You don't need oil for this one. You're going to work from the outside in. Unconventional, most definitely. Is it a good idea to massage this? Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Massage Parlor, 1.0. Safety has never, it hasn't come up yet.
Well, safety's not really a concern when you're massaging things, because let's face it, Jory, I mean, except for that one time,
We're not gonna. That's kind of homogenized.
let's get to massaging this.
One thing you may notice here is that it's a gallon of milk, and that might be a little bit
1%
too much for some people to handle. It is a lot of milk, you know. It's really tough to, unless you have big hands like I do, which you know. It's tough to like get your hands around this. So what you want to do is break it up into more manageable parts. Some would say, put it in a cup, you know, then massage it with a spoon.
Put it in a trough, Jory.
No, you don't want to do that. See,
first,
massaging is a hands-on approach.
Why is the quality so bad?
What?
I was just being the YouTube community.
Oh. So what you want to do here is, you just put a little bit in your mouth here.
Look up. Oh. You want to start working it around and get it real tender. Now, you don't use...
Jory, what's the capital of Colombia?
I'm Colombia. Colombia City. I swallowed some.
It's just some milk. More. It's not like it's poison.
Okay. Oh.
Columbia City, huh?
Uh-huh. Let's start over with a new batch.
Well, once it's tenderized in your mouth, you can't use a massage oil, because then it just starts to curdle. So I found the perfect thing is to use some chocolate sauce. Get a decently sized mouthful of milk.
Good luck. You're right, I skip. I like the soul patch, it's a good look.
You may think this method is a little unconventional.
But how else are you going to massage a liquid?
How else are you going to massage the milk? Really, because you have to do it. I recommend also having a cat, because the cat will naturally clean up your massage parlor. So with the addition of this cat, it's now the Jory Caron Massage Parlor 1. Kitty cat. So you may be wondering, is it a good idea to massage milk? I would say 100% it is, actually it's 1%, but it tastes like whole milk idea. That's how good of an idea it is. That's about it for this episode of Is It a Good Idea to Massage This? I'm Jory Caron, and I've got to clean this up now. Safety is
on. That was 0.
Yeah. Here at the Jory Caron...
No, you have to say, let's find out.
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron... Take some milk, kitty.
This is good B-roll, just me cleaning up.
Don't try this at home. We're trained professionals. All we do all day is massage different food items.
Some went down my windpipe, too.
Isn't that like the Zoolander look at the end? Blue steel?